As an OBGYN, I'm concerned about the global gag rule. Working with MSF, I have been in countries where abortion is illegal or difficult to access, and I've seen the consequences of unsafe abortion. When organizations are not able to discuss family planning and abortion with patients, that actually means more unintended pregnancies, more abortions, and more deaths from unsafe abortion. Women might have trouble accessing abortion because it's illegal, or because they don't have a safe abortion care provider near them. And I've seen directly myself the consequences of unsafe abortion. I've seen women come in with hemorrhage, and they bled so much at home that they require massive blood transfusions to save their lives. I've seen women come in with a perforated uterus. I saw one woman come in with what I found to be a piece of a stick left in her uterus from an unsafe abortion that someone in the community had done. And if that woman had not come in to me, she would have died of her abortion. When women don't have access to safe abortion care, they resort to really unsafe methods and really horrifying methods. And unless we're able to adequately counsel patients and make sure they're accessing safe care, they turn to anyone that they can in desperation.